Hello all, it's James Johnson, aka Solver Blade. Welcome back to my channel, welcome back to 7 Days to Die and the Alpha 21 Let's Play. And the game is loaded in. We have, morning. Trader's about to be open soon. We should have, inventory that's all sorted out and ready to go. We do. And food and water is not quite perfect. Okay, well, let's grab one piece of corn. And add some water. That should max out food and water. Evidently, we haven't emptied the dew collectors. It couldn't hurt to have a couple pieces of water with us on our journeys. Open. Huh? Oh, it's 6:05, right?
Well, let us visit for a while.
I'll be danged, you really managed to pull through. Okay, leather chest armor, iron knuckles, forged steel, insulated iron shovel. I mean, the shovel isn't horrible, but it's only level 3. And I'll just go with the forged steel because we can never have enough steel. Alright. I see your inventory. We have stuff to sell you.
Much obliged, stranger.
And do you have any jobs? Tier 3, buried supplies, buried supplies, buried supplies, and I just said no to the shovel, of course. That's hilarious. Okay, fetch and clear. Or clear zombies.
I really admire you, friend, and that's why I'm asking you for a helping hand.
Seymour Bank.
Godspeed.
Can we already do the bank? I mean, it's... We certainly could do the same POI twice. Angry guy. There's a deer over there. The same bank we did before? Doesn't feel the same. I don't think it is. We would have looted this car otherwise. Cutting mod? Well, that's the schematic, and we've already read it. Obvious books here in the whoa, Jesus Christ. Where the hell did you come from? Alright, we'll reset it. Are you tied to the PI? propellers. Slowly dress tellers. Is this what we're after? No. We have to clear the place though too. Ahead. Barrel. Abrasion? Of course. Safe. We woke somebody up. Thank you. notes in here. Customized fitting. We have on that. We have on that. Chicken. Nothing in the medical locker. You just wanted a spot to roost away from all the zombies. I understand. But I'm hungry too. You need to understand. Locked still? What's this? Oh, now I got some lockpicks. Where does this go? Nowhere good, I'm sure. Reflex sight. Okay. Yeah, a rough access. You gonna die on the roof? Where's the damn vulture? That's how we get in the elevator a bit more. Was there really no vulture on the roof? Oh, I'm thankful for that. Okay, what's the point of getting into this elevator? There's something below the bank. Yeah, it's one of those forever get nothing out of it. I've never quite understood these. Is there something up there? just the glow from this thing. That's a weapons bag. That's a funny looking part on the floor. A lot of you are waking up, huh? Survive that. And you spells. Are you feral or something? I think he was feral. Vehicle book. Haven't gotten many of those, actually. Six axe. Nice. Where to go? Modify complete. I have two lockpicks. Will they work? Probably not. Okay. Any food? Not really. Raw meat gives dysentery.
Yeah.
What's in the bag over here? Was it worth it? We gotta forge ahead, so possibly. A noise thing. How many slots? 2 slots. How many slots on you? Sorry, we have no food. That's to get out. We need to finish the mission before leaving. Concrete. Start heading home. Thank you. Yeah, we're really hungry. You know, I seem to remember making a bunch of bacon and eggs. What happened to them? Because last time I looked in the thing, there wasn't bacon and eggs, was there? Yeah, no bacon and eggs. I swear we made a bunch of them. Oh, well, there were some right here. And I just hadn't finished cooking them. Sell that. Let's chow in the cat chow. Machine gun 4. Alright, we'll sell this one. I need to get rid of that. food buys. Have one of those. Have one of those. That should do us for water. Is for sale. We're topped off on food, we're topped off on water. Okay, good.
We sell only the best merchandise.
We got skill points. We've got 3 available. Let's go ahead and unlock the next thing of intelligence. And can we unlock the next daring adventurer? We can. Will that give us 2 rewards?
Many thanks. You've proved to be very resourceful. Here's your pay.
Still only one. Okay. Bipod mod. Iron crossbow. Lucky Looter Volume 5. I mean, it's tempting. I think we're just gonna end up going with a steal.
Thanks for shopping here. Come again.
No worries. Do you have any jobs? Let's go dig up some
stuff.
I'm
in the middle of a quandary. Can you help me? God bless you. Good luck.
Funny. Hello, friendo. Got a big circle. Alright, this time remember not to leave the area. Lol, lol, lol. I got beat up. I hate those jumpy spider runs. Really? Fuck, man. Unreal. Bit of a horde going on over there. Wow, that was deep. Sorry guys, we're out of here. What did we get? I mean, I grabbed it so fast. We got a schematic for increasing magazine capacity. That's not horrible. Otherwise, it wasn't the greatest dig.
Gratitude. The apocalypse isn't so bad.
Says you. Sniper Volume 7. We're going to craft high power 7.62 ammunition. Steroids. Baseball bat. 44 ammo. Boy, this is pretty crap. Alright, Sniper Volume 7 it is. Anything I need to sell? I'm pretty sure I already have these. I already have one, so I'm gonna sell it. Otherwise, yeah.
Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends.
We're gonna take a tier 2. Clear zombies. Fetch and clear. Okay. Probably this fetch and clear.
I really admire you, friend. And that's why I'm asking you.
Factory.
I can't thank you enough, friend.
Alright, we're gonna head back to base, get a little chow, prepare our stun baton, and make a beeline over to that mission site. So I want to be inside the mission before 10 o'clock. So we've got about an hour to do this. chow on a piece of corn. Then chow on this water. And we will be set for the next mission. Ouch, no, good. Police car, nursing home, the Buccaneer. Alright, I have been in this area before. Alright, 15 minutes till nightfall. Is this the POI? This broken down thing? It's not exactly the type of POI I want to do at dark. That's the POI. I should have looted this first. Seem to get into there. And it's nighttime. Excellent. Oh, I was gonna repair the stun baton, but I didn't. Well, hopefully it'll last. Okay. Hello, ladies. Too much sound going on. It's freaking me out. Sounds like somebody that's moving. Silver nugget, huh? Thank you. Item needs to be repaired. All right, there goes our repair kit. Requires duct tape and forged iron. Do I have any forged iron? No. Do I have any glue? No. Okay, this is gonna get interesting. Oh, that's outside. What about... I can make a pipe baton. I think that's the plan. Okay, definitely not gonna be the same. Working vending machine, huh? Uh-oh. Red dots. I've been down there. Yeah, I think I have. Oh, It's getting quieter around the area, which is making me feel better. Let's chow on that sandwich. Scrap the chair. That looks like a rad dude down there, doesn't it? It is. I've been in here. This looks familiar, doesn't it? Yeah, I've been in here. Shit! I'm sorry about that, guys. But that was... I thought I heard someone behind me, but to have him in my face like that was just... unexpected. Yeah, I should James Johnson jump scare 7 days to die collection from my videos. I think you guys know when it happens because the screen goes woo. Because I end up moving my mouse uncontrollably. You're all probably laughing at home. You think it's hilarious. Alright, what is up with this room? Are there guards in it? Okay. Uh-huh. One of you. Thank you. There has been a fair number of books in this VOI. For being, well, a completely devastated building. I didn't think we'd get as much as we have out of it. What do we have here? Bonkat. Wow, going down? I seem to be infected. Okay, there's a fence over there. What are you? Where are you? There you are. Armor plating? Nice. Putting it in the wrong place. There we go. Wait. Thank you. Have I cleared the area? Yeah, I think I have cleared the area. There's a green check by clear area, and there's a green check by the supplies. Oh, there you are. Why can't I hit this little bastard? And who are you? And why? He's dead. Just gotta wait a little bit of time before we go moving around the neighborhood. Of course, we have an infection, so time is a little bit against us. Anything I can break down, do anything with? Not really look like it. a zombie in the middle of the highway. And back we are after another successful night adventure. Well, that one was a little freaky, losing the stun baton. Though this pipe baton has done alright in its absence. Things first, grab some honey. I know I had one of these silver nuggets. Where the heck did I put it? Maybe I sold it. Pipe shotgun. Thank you. Get one of those, yeah. Grab a repair kit. There, we're back in business. Turn in, sell this stuff. We are ready for the next episode, I believe. Yes. So, anyway, this has been another adventure in 7 Days to Die. It's day 15, so we're 4 days since the last horde, 3 days till the next horde. How are we doing experience-wise? We have one available experience point. Could probably toss it into Electrocutioner. We're going to. We're getting closer to getting intelligence maxed out. I do need to put more into advanced engineering so I can start getting more of the forged ahead books than I already am. That would be nice. And I should probably think about sticking down... Yeah, now that I'm actually thinking about it right now in my mind, what do we need? Do we need regular stone? Or is it cobblestone? Cobblestone, a wood log, leather, duct tape times 3. Okay, leather, duct tape, cobblestone. Log. Because you craft wood logs, that's how it goes. And craft it. Put you down at. Yeah, right there. We can curl up in our sleeping bag right behind the blazing hot forge. Sounds perfect. Whoops. Wrong button. There we are. We're ready for tomorrow. Anyway, I'm James Johnson, aka SoftLiz. This is my content. Hopefully you're enjoying it. If so, please smash that like button. Consider subscribing. And until the next time, all peace.